lately it seems I've lost inspiration. It feels like it's miles away. I sleep through the day and cry through the night time. I'm caught in an empty space. It takes effort to find. I don't have the strength. I'm holding on to what's still left of me. When the life you had planned slowly slips through your hand. When it feels like you just slept through all the best years of your life. When you can't find your way. When each day ends the same. When you've lost the fight inside of you. Is there anything worth holding on to? To be strong when weakness is stronger. I'm a prisoner in my own skin. I'm not good on my own. I need to be careful. Someone to help these days begin. There are dreams I've let die that I've just pushed aside. I need to find out how to turn this dark back into light. When the warmth disappears, when it's been one of those years, when you're running from the truth because you're scared what you might find. When your heart's beyond repair, when you wake and no one's there. When your home consists of only you, is there anything worth holding on to? Maybe tomorrow my heart will reawaken and I can find what I've been searching for. But today I'm tired and I'm running out of strength. All I know is I can't live like this anymore. When you're so far from home, when you've lost all signs of hope, when you're searching for salvation, but it feels so far away. When the words have disappeared and the melody's unclear, when there's nothing left inside of you, is there anything worth holding on?